Here's how Iam Tongi chose to honor both his father, Rodney, and his mom, Lily, on this Mother's Day.
Hey, you ready for this one?
Yep.
My mom means the world to me and means a lot to share this memory with her and just have fun. Hey, this is a Mark Twain riverboat! Thank you so much!
How do you feel? Everybody noticing you?
It's weird, but it's cool. The song I'm singing for this round is Father and Son by Cat Stevens. The song reminds me of Dad, but it also reminds me about you and everything you've done for me. Being a single mom, I know it's hard, and she's the rock of our family. She supports all of us. If she wasn't here, I don't know where I'll be.
For you will still be here tomorrow.
I love this song, and I think it's not just special to Iam, it's special to me. Because of Rodney, now that he's gone, it strikes, you know, different.
What'd you think?
I actually loved it, and it does remind me of Dad, too. When Rodney passed away, Iam didn't want to sing anymore, and to hear him sing songs that reminds him of his dad and still want to sing it, that makes me so proud of him.
I just wanted to say thank you for signing me up, even when I didn't want to come.
Congratulations. We're going to invite you to sing for Luke, Lionel, and Katy Perry.
Thank you for always supporting me. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be in top five right now. Oh, when I get on the stage, I'm thinking about my mom, and you know, I'm just trying to pay it back to my parents somehow, some way.